It's called the football point differential rule, and it was adopted by the Ohio High School Athletic Association on Wednesday. The new rule states that when a team is ahead by 30 points in the second half of a football game, there will be a running clock.
I think it's a moral victory. I think it's also for sportsmanship, not to run the score up on other kids. And I think it's something that the coaches were looking at for a long period of time.
After the lead reaches 30 points in the second half, the game clock will only stop for a team or official's timeout, the end of the quarter, or when someone scores.
I think it's a really good idea to help speed the game along and keep our high school boys safe as they're playing football.
If the lead drops below 30 points, the clock will return to regular timing.
The fact that they're trying to also improve the new helmet regulations and the speeding up of the game, I think will keep these kids a lot safer.
The Ohio High School Athletic Association stated player safety as a reason for implementing the new rule.
Teams don't have huge rosters, and if they start getting taken, 30 points or more, you're going to start getting these kids really, really hurt. And it's demoralizing in some sense when you're trying to build programs.
The opposing coaches can still reach an agreement with the referees to shorten quarters or even end the game should there be a shortage of players or an emergency situation.
Lopsided games are not good for anybody. You beat down the other team, and after a team's gotten beaten down enough, it's better just to call it a game anyhow.
In Cleveland, PJ Ziegler, Fox 8 News.